Welcome everybody back to my channel. Welcome my new subscribers, my returning subscribers, and anyone new who may be watching this video. So we're going to be doing another channeled messages from passed on loved ones. So the first pile is the quarter, second pile is the white feather, and the third pile is the angel wing. So whenever you've picked your pile, the timestamp will be in the description below. Thanks. Welcome everybody who picked pile number one with the quarter. So what I'm picking up on here first is they want to say hello to you from heaven. They want to say that they're doing well and they think about you. They know you've been thinking of them and they're sending you signs, symbols to show you how much they love you and prove they're with you all the time. So like I said, you may see dragonflies, you might be finding money, quarters, like I said, butterflies, you might see as well. I feel that this person had a lot of choices in their life. I feel that they were very smart in what they did for a living. They were very knowledgeable. They could have been going to school when they've passed away, but they had a lot of choices in life. I feel this could have been a male that could have passed away. They had a lot of intuitive wisdom, I believe. They were very intelligent, spiritually and intellectually. Doors just opened for them, I feel. And they were blessed in many ways here on earth. But I feel that they had a lot of anxiety within themselves. Maybe they were dealing with some type of depression. And that just kind of made them really maybe closed off sometimes and didn't communicate that well all the time. And they were always trying to find balance in their life to make them happy. They could have also traveled a lot. They could have traveled to Egypt. I just feel that maybe they didn't sleep well at night either. We have the number 48, 18, 32, 17, 29, and 44. Some of those numbers may be of significance to you. Maybe the age that they passed. Maybe some birthdays there as well. They're saying, have you laughed today? Find the joy, lift your soul. This person wants you to be happy again. You may also see frogs as well, or maybe they liked frogs. But they definitely want you to start being happy again. They want to see you laugh. Maybe you guys used to laugh a lot together. They want you to focus on the positives. You know there are many. There are many things in your life that you can be thankful for, and they want you to be focusing on that. It says, we will assist you helping the important people in your life. Use love. Giraffes could also be a significance as well in this person's life. Maybe they used to travel. Maybe they went to Africa. Maybe they've seen giraffes. But I feel that you guys were very close together here on Earth. And you guys were maybe very good friends. So we're going to pull some other cards here as well. So we have the number 15, temptation. Maybe there was a lot of temptation around them all the time. Maybe they got involved in drugs, maybe. Or maybe a very toxic relationship they could have been in as well. There's always some type of temptation around them to distract them. So we have number one, prosperity begins. They want you to know things are going to start getting happy for you again. They're going to start bringing you positive things in your life. Could be financial, could be more friendships, people that can help you heal along the way. So we have Lemuria, create in heaven on earth. It's happening. This person, when they lived here on Earth, they made the best of it. They enjoyed every minute they had here on Earth. And they want to make everything happen for you now that they've passed. They want to bring you so much joy. They're going to help you with anything that they can to bring that positive energy back into your life again. So we have Amara. Amara, where are you being called to journey to? Maybe this person is trying to send you in a different direction and trying to guide you and lead the way here. Maybe you feel very lost after their passing and you don't know what to do. I'd say talk to them and they're going to guide you here. And they're going to let you know what direction that you need to take in order to achieve goals for yourself as well as they want you to succeed with everything in your life. So we have walking in beauty. I believe that this person, when they were here, they lit up a room. They brought so much beauty to this world. Maybe they like to watch sunsets as well. I feel that they had a very warm soul. They were just so loving and so caring. And then we have smudging ceremony. Maybe this person was religious in some way, like believed in native cultures and stuff like this, and maybe believed in cleansing your space to make things clear the negative energy away. Or maybe they're going to start clearing negative energy in your life away from you. And they want you to be happy and bring more positive energy into your life. So I'm going to pull some initials here to see what will come up. So we have the letter K, Q, R, C, E, and the letter G. So if those initials don't resonate, that's fine. Just take what does. So we're also going to pull some channeled messages as well for you here. So we have, I used to go to church a lot. Maybe this person was quite religious and liked to go to church. Taxidermy. I'm not sure if he had any, he'd like to do taxidermy stuff or you do. I loved being by water. So I feel maybe he really liked going to the lake or the ocean, palm trees. Like I said, maybe this person liked to travel quite a bit as well. Father and daughter dance. I don't know, maybe this person, maybe this was somebody's dad also that may have passed away, and you guys, that was your moment that you shared together before he passed when you got married. Buttons. Maybe someone, maybe the buttons could be a significance to you. Maybe this person really liked buttons here. And then we have lemons. So maybe this person liked drinking water with lemons. So this is all the messages that I have for you today. If you do like my reading, please do like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching and have a great weekend. Welcome everybody who picked pile number two with the white feather. So what I'm picking up first of all is this was a male that passed away. This could have been someone's older brother. They could have had blue eyes, darker hair a little bit. They were extremely intuitive. And they had a way of maybe seeing things. Maybe they're extremely spiritual. Their intuition was just unbelievable. They knew when things were going to happen. And they really believed that we were connected to our higher selves, the universe and divine spirit. So they really believed in this. Maybe they believed in the law of attraction. They were just really into what the mind and the universe could bring to us. And maybe they're letting you know too, like through your own intuition, when they are around. They want you to stay connected with them. And just because they have passed in the physical, they'll always be there with you spiritually. And if so, it's an important time right now to reconnect to them. I also feel that there is also a lady that had passed. She wants you to stay centered. She was a very organized person. She really liked to stay focused, and she also liked to manifest as well. So this is all about knowing what you want in your life. I feel that's what they're coming through to tell you. Listen to your intuition, stay focused on you, and things will start going right now. Things will start going right. They were extremely happy people in this life. They loved life to the fullest. And they just saw everything good in life when they were here. They want you to have patience, though, here. Like, just be patient. Maybe there's something that you're waiting for. But there is, like, still a deep attachment to them that's just really hard to let them go, which I know is very difficult, and people grieve in different ways. So the number 5 could be a significance, 16, the number 1, 31, 25, and 43. I feel that this male person that had passed away was definitely only in their 20s. And they just had a very loving soul. They were a very calm person. They want you to know problems that have held you back are being cleared. We are monitoring it. So they want you to know that they're clearing things out for you in this life, and they're going to make way for positive things to come in. So it says changes can bring you a new life and energy. We will hold your hand. So if you're thinking about changing jobs or moving somewhere, this will bring you a new life, and maybe that's what you need right now, they're saying, and they're going to hold your hand along the way. Just talk to them. Says continue to grow by seeking new knowledge. We applaud you for your efforts. Maybe you guys are taking courses or something, and they want you to keep growing and learning new things in life here. So we're going to pull some more cards here. So we have the number 6, third eye chakra. Like I said, this person was very intuitive. They could definitely see things either before they happened, or they had clairaudient, clairsentient. They had some type of psychic ability about them. Or maybe you need to also open up your third eye to start seeing and maybe connecting with them more. So we have 0. New beginnings. So this letting you know that new beginnings are going to be coming into your life. You're going to leave, close one door, and a new door is going to open, and your world is going to change for you. And they want you to know that things are going to get better. So we have Star Mother. How can you mother yourself? So they really want you to start taking more care of yourself here. You need to pay attention to your own needs and to really look after yourself. This also could be someone's mother that had passed away as well. She could be coming through here. She may have liked pink flowers as well. She may have liked the color blue. So we have play, have fun, celebrate, don't be so serious. So they want you to start having fun in your life again. Like just go out, have a drink, socialize a little bit. They want you to be happy. And they want you to really get back into what you really like doing. Maybe you like to go out and sing or get back into your hobbies. They just want you to be happy. So we have the peace pipe. So this person I feel was maybe a peacekeeper in the family. Maybe they really liked to keep peace among friends. Maybe if someone could talk to them, if anyone had a fight, they're the ones that would calm everybody down and bring everybody back together. Then we have elder. So like I said, this person may have been an older brother as well. Like they said, they may, deers may be a significance to them. Maybe they like to hunt as well. They were just a very well-rounded, loving person here. And they do miss you. So we are going to pull some initials here to see what we can get for you. So we have the letter M, Q, the letter K, S, X, A, and E. So if the initials don't resonate, that's fine. It could have been someone's ex as well that had passed away. So we're going to pull some channeled messages as well here. Writing letters. So maybe this person really liked writing letters. Maybe they liked sending people letters still, the old-fashioned way. Crayons and coloring. Maybe this person really calmed their mind when they were coloring. Maybe that's how they centered themselves. Celebrations, birthdays. This person really liked to throw birthday parties. They really knew how to celebrate and make everyone have such a good time. You are the wind beneath my wings. Maybe this person used to like this song, or maybe every time you feel any wind, that's them around. Disneyland trip. So maybe this is something that you guys had done together on a black car. And maybe this person had a black car, or maybe you drive a black car. So these are all the messages that I have for you today. If you do like my reading, please do like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching and have a great weekend. Welcome everybody who picked pile number three with the angel wing. So what I'm picking up here is this is somebody's boyfriend that had passed away. You guys were so in love. He would spoil you so much here. He would give you gifts all the time. That's how he liked to show you that he was very loving towards you. You guys really appreciated each other a lot. He gave you so much inspiration in life. He was so full of passion, very romantic guy. And he was the caregiver in the family. He took care of everybody. He put his heart out there for everybody. Now you feel so. You just feel lost right now without him. Like you just feel detached from yourself. Like why did this happen? But he appreciated you a lot in this life. You guys had so much love for one another. And he cared so much about you. You guys had that spark between you, the chemistry that was just so much fun. And you guys enjoyed every minute together. It says problems that have held you back are being cleared. We are monitoring it. So he's going to start clearing some problems. Maybe you've had some problems after his passing. And he's going to start fixing things for you as he knows it has been very hard on you. But he wants you to know that he's very proud of you and he's aware of everything that you've done in your life and all your achievements. So maybe peacocks could mean something as well in your life. He may have also really liked going out to the lake as well. Traveling also, because there's the ocean here as well. Says, focus on the positives. You know there are many. There's so many things in your life that you still need to be thankful for, he's saying. And just focus on that. So the number 49, 15, 5, 31, 38, and 29 may be a significance to you as well. Like I said, this person had so much love to give in this life, and he was just a great, great person. I don't feel that he was that old. Could have been 40s or 50s at the most. Let me see what other cards are come out here. So we have the number 8, positive movement forward. So they definitely want you to move forward in your life. They want you to keep happy. Like I said, they maybe have liked going sailboating as well, because I feel like there's a lot of water around this person. He also could have been a Pisces, a Cancer, or a Scorpio sign. Could have been very sensitive. So we have the number 2, mental conflict. Maybe this person had a lot of emotional stuff going on too. Maybe he could have been dealing with depression as well, or he just was maybe not very happy how his life was going here. But he has a lot of things going on in his life. Maybe there was just something stale that wasn't coming about, or maybe he was just dealing with some stuff right now before he passed. So we have shapeshifter. This person had really transformed your whole life. And he wants you to know that you meant everything to him. You guys changed each other's life in such a way that you didn't expect. There's just a lot of sadness I feel around after his passing as well. His favorite color could have been like a blue. Maybe different shades of blue he liked. So we have here Song of the Wild. So maybe this person really liked to sing as well, or maybe he just loved being outside in the wilderness. It's the tree of life here. He wants you to know life does go on. You could be seeing rainbows as well with him. And maybe you guys, we really watch the sunsets together. He was just a very loving, caring, honest person. So we have Sisterhood of the Rose, beauty, devotion, priestess, mystic, teacher. I feel this person had a very great intuition as well. This also could have been someone's brother that had passed away. There was just a, maybe there were some secrets as well when this guy had passed away that maybe are just coming out now. He also could have been a teacher in this life. But he showed so much beauty and devotion to the whole world. So we have soul family. Call in your tribe. You don't have to do it alone. So just bring in some people. He's going to bring you some people that are really going to connect with you in this life. And they're really going to bring about positive changes to you. Maybe you have a really close girlfriend right now, and you guys are just dealing with his passing, or maybe you're very close to one of his sisters that after his passing. There's just someone that you're very connected to here, and it feels like a soul family, very connect a deep connection. So we're gonna pull some initials here. So we have the letter S, C, F, H, W, Q, X, O, and M. So if any of these initials resonate, that's great. If they don't, just take what does. So we're going to pull some channeled messages as well for you here. So we have taxidermy. So maybe this person liked to go hunting and do that sort of stuff. Lemons. Maybe they like lemonade. Maybe buttons could be a significance. Father and daughter dance. Maybe this person could have stepped in at somebody's wedding and when their father had passed away as well. I loved being by water. Like I said, this person, yeah, definitely liked being by the water. And it says palm trees as well here. Let me just get another couple messages here for you. So we have two dogs. So maybe this person had dogs before they passed away, or you guys shared dogs. Cowgirl hat and jeans. So maybe this person, someone that's coming through here, either you or someone you know, maybe likes to dress up, maybe cowboy hat, jeans and stuff. That's just coming up. Maybe someone's coming through as well, and that's they're like giving you that message here. So if you do like my reading, please do like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching and have a great weekend.